You ever plow a field summer? To plant the quinoa or sorghum or whatever the hell it is you eat. You kill everything on the ground and under it. You kill every snake, every frog, every mouse, mole, vole, worm, quail. You kill them all. So I guess the only real question is, how cute does an animal have to be before you care if it dies to feed you?